So there's over 550 cards in this thing, and we gotta look at them all. Alright, so this is what came out that slid out from it. So we got Kangaskhan, Alolan Geodude, Rhydon, Onix, Espeon, GXCon. A little chippy away here, so it might be a 8 once you grade it, but it looks pretty good card. What's going on, everybody? I am host FTR Motivated here with another video. And this video is going to be called a 2 binder lot. And I'm really excited to show you because it came in. And I'll let you know how much this cost me. But I got from this seller, KGM_74. He'll be down in the description down below once you guys get a chance to. Just check out if you guys want. So before I get any further video, please leave a like button. Let's get at least 15 likes on this video. If you know what come in and find our channel but don't know how, hit the subscribe button and turn the bell on. This gives a do notification shout out to any occasional videos, but these are not the time I'd be doing them, but I will show you. Also have Facebook and Twitter, so please follow me on both if you can. You can put down your social media down below where the description is, or on top of my banner once you guys get a chance to. Alright members, just to let you know, I'm really excited for this too, buying a lot. And let's see if it's real, if it's a bust, or anything like that. So here it is. Two binders right here. Let's do it. Man, these people really like to tape it, that's for sure. Likes to tape it a lot. Messed up. Wow, the cards just fell right out. That's not good. But here it is, members. Here's the one out of the binders. Really messed up. Here's some of the cards. Some pretty good ones, actually. So there's over 550 cards in this thing, and we gotta look at them all. Alright, so this is what came out that slid out from it. So we got Kangaskhan, Alolan Geodude, Rhydon, Onix, Espeon, GXCon. And a little chippy away here, so it might be a 8 once you grade it, but it looks pretty good card. Yeah. Espeon. Mandibuzz. Urbreon GX. Nice. Not bad condition. Alolan Raichu and Pheasant Finnegan and Wishwashy GX card. That looks pretty cool. Not bad at all. Alrighty, let's open up the least good one. Oh, god, this came loose. Oh, really? Alright, so... nothing too fancy here. Did a really poorly job of putting this in the binder. But... some old, some cards from 2016 that I see. Yep. So yeah, I have to go through them and everything like that, which should take me a while to do. That is real. Not bad condition. Charizard GX. You got a Mew from 2016, nothing special. Jolteon, Zoroark, and Palkia GX. Wow, that looks really good. Alrighty. That's okay, card. Wow, we got two ho-ohs. Mega Metronic Entei, two Entei's GX cards, a Darkrai GX, a Mewtwo. Really? Somebody wrote on YouTube, so it isn't worth anything. Exodus. Really all good cards. Alright, we got your Waiku here. It's just gonna take some time for me to like organize them, make sure they're okay. Got your Machokes, you got Golok, holographic Horizon. We got some breaks. Ooh, I never had this one before. A Lugia break, a max potion. Not bad looking card. A Hyperware Max Potion. I'm gonna look that up. A Hyperware Body Dumbbells. Dragonite. Holographic Suicune. Got a lot of good cards here. Lucario GX. It looks like he's been played. But the card itself looks pretty good. I don't know, members. I'm gonna have to take a look on this one, especially. Because I think this is misprint. I mean, I'm going to take a look on that card. But we got Luxray break, we got Ninetales break, we got Raticate break, and we got Lugia break. right there. These are really cool. I like it. I like these cards. They just need to be reorganized. Latios. What's sad is I don't see any Celebes yet. Okay, Guja, Lapras, Holographic, Horsey, and Psyduck. Wow. Let's see if there's anything else. And that is it. So I'm gonna go ahead and reorganize all these after, and get on from there. So I do hope you enjoy these, and I will try to keep these series up to date. It's just money consuming, really, and I'm trying to grade these cards so that way I can get some more money and buy some more of these things, and keep them going. So, anyways, members, as always, be strong, be positive, be kind, be safe, live your dream, and catch you on the next video.